Nathan, last game of the loan spell on Saturday. How much are you looking forward to the game, first and foremost?
I'm looking forward to it, yeah, especially after New Year's Day's performance. It wasn't the best performance for myself and the team, so hopefully get back to winning ways.
And, I mean, obviously a lot of fans will be sad to see you play your last game for town. Have you enjoyed it yet?
Well, I've enjoyed it. It's been a very successful loan spell for Grimsby and for myself. The opportunity to play first-team football as well. And just glad to be top of the league at the moment, so it's working out well. So
what's the situation as far as you're concerned now then? Is it sort of back to Fleetwood and see what comes of that?
Yeah, well, back to Fleetwood next week. And hopefully try and fight for my place and see if I'm in the plans. And if not, hopefully something can get sorted before the transfer window, really.
Absolutely. Lastly, have you got a sort of message to the fans? I mean, obviously you've been a bit of a fan's favourite here since
yeah, then. I'd just like to thank them for all the support and hopefully they get promotion, which the club deserve.